Yo, what's good, guys? Now, originally, I wasn't going to do a intro, you know, the kind of, like, open intro before the actual theme kicks in for this video, given the serious nature of this video that I'm going to be reacting to. But I decided to go back and tack this on because at the time when I recorded this review, this was before... Ryan Upchurch actually stopped by the channel and showed your boy here some love. So I just want to, you know, put this here at the start, you know what I mean, to show my thanks and my appreciation for Church for taking time out of his life, you know what I mean, to swing by and show some love to your boy over here, you know what I mean, to which he didn't have to do. But, you know, the fact that he took time, though, to, you know what I mean, to show me some love, man. I mean, yo, Church, if you're watching this, man, thank you. You know what I mean? You just, man, you made my year, man. I mean, just like you did last year, last February, as a matter of fact, was when I got the notification that Church subscribed to my channel, you know what I mean? And then now here we are, almost a year later, and I get a comment, and Church says that he watches the hell out of my video, as he says in his comment. So yeah, Church, thank you again, brother. Really appreciate that, man. And it's just, yo, I'm still like, you know what I mean? Yeah, it hasn't quite hit yet, man. I mean, it's slowly but surely sinking in. But yeah, man, I just want to make sure I show that love, man, and thank you for showing that love. You know what I mean? So yeah, all right, y'all, let's go ahead and get right into this review video. All right, so intro, please. So I got to get my hustle. Yo, what's good, Creek Squad fam? Your boy Jason JV here, and that's right, no fancy intros this time. This is gonna be a quick one, because Church just uploaded a video reaching out to Jonny, and it looks like it's gonna be a serious one. So yeah, no fun and games, you know what I mean? I mean, it's a very similar title to for the video that he did for Justin. This one's called To Jonny from Church. So it looks like my man here is going to try to do his best to possibly reach out and hopefully reason with dude. So let's go ahead and see what old Church has to say in this one. So without further ado, like the hit, go.
What up, skids? All right. Jonny, listen to me, dude. It's obvious you have issues. We all got fucking issues.
True. We've all been through some shit.
Your issues have taken control of your life.
True.
All right. You got to take back control of your life.
Yep.
With that being said, I know of a place called Cumberland Heights. It's a rehabilitation center for people who've been on drugs. I will pay for you to go through this program if you go through the entire thing.
Bro, real talk, yo, Jonny, I know you're watching reaction channels, you know what I'm saying, so odds are you're probably watching this video. If I were you, my guy, I would jump at this golden opportunity, you know what I'm saying? Church just gave you the opportunity of a lifetime, dude. Bro.
This ain't me being an asshole. This ain't me trying to get a rise out of you. Nothing. Man to man. Just being 100% real. You can go through the program. Get clean. Get your mind right. While you're in there, you'll be staying out of trouble. You'll be getting clean. When you get out, you can go find you a job. Find you a new set of friends. You'll act different. You'll look different. You'll care about yourself different. Fuck, bro. You'll make decisions different.
Dude, Jonny... Again, if you're watching this, and if I can offer you any advice, if I were you, I would take Church up on this offer, dude. Instead of giving your wife and your daughters someone who's been bringing them nothing but shame and embarrassment, how about giving them someone they can be proud of? You know what I'm saying? Give your wife the opportunity to tell folks, yeah, my husband was stupid. He was a jackass making stupid videos. But then you know what he did? Turned his life around. He got off the shit. You know what I'm saying? He got his head right. He got clean. and I'm proud of him. You know what I'm saying? Give your daughters that opportunity to say, yeah, my father, he was a dumbass. You know what I mean? He did some dumb shit on the internet. You know what I mean? That we're all not proud of. You know what I mean? That we are, quite frankly, really embarrassed from. You know what I mean? But now he's a good man. He's clean. You know what I'm saying? He got his shit together, and we're living our best life. If not for yourself, Jonny, in other words, give your family, do it for your family. Give them someone that they can be proud of. I'm just saying. And that's not me being, you know, funny about shit. You know what I mean? No, that's straight up real talk, man.
People will look at you different. They'll be like, damn, look what Jonny Gobble turned himself into, bro.
Facts.
Holy shit. I will pay for it if you will go do it. Because that's some holla boy shit. All right?
That is some holla boy shit. You know what I'm saying? Bruh. Excuse me. We them holla boys. Holler if you need it, something done. Holler if you need a chip on the shoulder or a hand with a loaded gun. We be out that screen door, no shirt on, leaving two black marks on a one-lane road. I'm saying, Jonny, go for it.
Right? And for anybody who's like, oh, I bet they're just doing this for views. I don't fucking know this dude, bro. I don't know this dude.
Hey, Church, you don't gotta explain yourself, dude. You're always gonna have them idiots out there thinking whatever they want to think, and you don't gotta explain yourself to nobody, dude. You know what I mean, bruh?
I don't gotta get fucking views. I can retire tomorrow. It doesn't matter to me. And look, don't be trolling, being like, yeah, I'll do it, just because you think you're gonna get to meet me, this, that, and the other. Mm-hmm. No. We ain't playing all this fucking bullshit. If you want to get clean, and you want to change your life, I will pay for your rehabilitation to get off whatever the fuck it is you're on at Cumberland Heights. That's all I gotta say. If you wanna for real change your life and for real get clean, I'll pay for it. That's it. I'm out.
Yo, definitely gotta match that with a like, you know what I'm saying? How can you not like that, man? So, Jonny, the ball's in your court, bro. It's up to you. You can continue to play these childish games, make an even bigger ass out of yourself, or just like I was trying to tell you earlier, you can give your wife and your daughter, you know, the man that they can be proud of. You can turn it all around for the better. It's all on you. How bad do you want to live that good life? You know what I'm saying? Bruh. Let's hope and pray. Creek Squad fam, let's all hope and pray that Jonny takes Church up on his offer and that he gets himself clean and becomes a better man on the other side. All right, y'all. Y'all know the drill. Please, by all means, check out all the links in the description down below. If you're with this video, y'all know to do that thumbs up down below. You know, do that comment section down below. And, it is your boy, Jason JV. Saying y'all take care of a blessed one. Catch y'all in the next one. All right, Creek Squad.